Yep. I press the save state button and crash the game, so that's why we're back here. I tried to help. You did a speed run. Remember that? I was talking about the Canadians. That was like probably 2013, 2013, December. No, I think it's still there. It's on your YouTube. I know it's on YouTube. I watch it like. I know I watched like. Yeah, it's me, Ron. I remember. Remember, Todd, we did that discussion about Dantini and how to pronounce his name. And it just like instantly destroys the room. Probably got emeralds in the original game, so I don't know. year of the hedgehog. I'm still going on even when you're not doing anything. That's bullshit. Really? So if you, like, got 99 this very part, you just die in the cutscene? I gotta try that one. I feel like you're sitting there holding onto the ship and you just so close to die. Damn you! Now, like, go to my Facebook page and like everything I do and support my, GoFundMe and shit. No one's asking him to watch. He's not asking to watch it though, so I like that kind of mindset those guys have. That's awesome. Too many people are like, oh, oh my god, subscribe, I need it. I'm a vampire. Find the boss soon. I think it's Mecha Sonic. Oh, we're gonna talk about this. We're gonna talk about the manual, huh? Like the guy in the fucking Echo the Dolphin video. You should read the manual. I don't know. I think I just hate the fact I didn't know anything about the fucking game. Like, I don't fucking like the game. I don't even want to know anything about it. Yeah, he started attacking me. He started attacking everyone. It is that bad. Fuck you, motherfucker. This is a good game. Oh. No, I want to save state again. Oh! Why isn't it hit you? That's why. That smash button. This is the part that pisses me off. No, this part right here. This is what pisses me off. This battle. Yeah, I saw that video that I think Mark was playing it. That was pretty much. Yeah, down the soundtrack that game from the Xbox yesterday. It took like 7 hours, but it was worth it. Yeah, the original songs, they have like a classic and a modern version, so it's like 2 remixes for both songs. Oh, I didn't know we had those. The only Sonic should have remixed though. Generation's fucking Sonic 1 start. What's the one that sounds like a Bobby Brown song? Scrapyard? There's like three zones in that game that start with an S. I get them all confused all the time. It's the one that goes like down 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 down. Okay, yeah, Spring Yard. They should have remixed that one. Okay, that one. I think I know what you're talking about. I saw one that the guy did of a concept of like terminal and velocity for Sonic Colors. It'd be like a Sonic Generations remix of that song. Should just like hold down the duck button so you like still duck and get out of the spin dash. Like a song Sonic R living in this best song Sonic R living in a city. So be living in a city. You know that you have to survive. What would be the lyrics where you cut, you got to keep that dream alive?
Thank you.
many tricks aside from it. Yes! Oh my god, yes!